another killer, nigga. Worldwide homicide, mob figure in the building. For real, I'm hitting switches, making bitches eat bitches. See me grab a dick every time I pose for pictures. I own acres, floor seats watching the Lakers. I'm cool with essays who got AKs and cases.
Dedicated to all of those with big egos. Never faking, we get the dough and live legal. Haters hate this, we zip them out and yank the heezos. Niggas play this and they roll this Jeeps and Regos. Dedicated to all of those with big egos. Never faking, we get the dough and live legal. Haters hate this, we zip them out and yank the heezos. Bitches play this and they bend this Jeeps and Geos.
Murderous mind state, can't keep my nine straight. Sipping on this Hennessy, waiting for the time to break. Show up in motherfuckers, bow down, recognize. Westside, death row, outlaw riders. Untouchable mob of pistol packers. Well-known fellas labeled for drugs, selling merciless jackets. Forever bloods roll with thugs and dogs. Commence the letting off rounds, then escaping the fog. Who wanna see me solo? Catch Machiavelli while he's sleeping. My mini 14 murdering niggas while they creeping. Duck or you ass out, drink till you pass out. Ain't scared to die, drunk driving in my glass house. Niggas is under me, they bitches come to me. They heard the stories, nigga, now they wanna really see.
Hey, trainer, aquí.
Oh. That's my reality.
We tend to bust on niggas that get mad at me.
for the whole.
Venía por comida.
Stay away.
Something special.
Well,
keep it cracking from the acting to the jack and G'd up, seed up, motherfucker, blaze the weed up. We all on deck, fool, so put your heat up. I stay on deck, so they don't get wet. Look, my nigga.
I'm gonna show it out there. That's gonna be all for now.
Shine. Walk with the earth, mother.
I'm supposed to be the soldier who never blows his composure, even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders.
What?
I ain't never supposed to show it.
My coin's supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never track him in battles that I can handle. Unless I absolutely have to, I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. Cause some shit ever just pop off. I'm supposed to be beside him. That job's not tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went wavy on some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly, I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning, and that was just out of respect. For not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Plus Dre told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched the grit in my teeth. While he's all over TV, down talking to man who literally saved my life. Like fuck it, I understand this is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute.
Dedicated to all of those with big egos. Never faking, we get the dough and live legal. Haters, haters, we zip them out and yank the keys though.
I'm the coolest advocate. Dre shot your boy, that's my dad. That's why they call him the doctor. The math gon' drop him. And 50 ain't rockin' with him no more. It's okay, I get it poppin'. Whole club rockin' like a 6-4 Impala. Drink Chris, throw it up. Call the shit hydraulics, then piss in the cup. Call the shit hypnotic. I bleed Compton, spit crack and shit chronic. And you new niggas ain't shit but new niggas. Bait the name, shoe niggas. I'm talking to you, nigga. Bouncing the 6-4, throwing up West Side, man. Sell another 5 million albums, yes, I am. Fresh like damn, this nigga did it again. 100,000 on his neck, LA above the brim. Inside the Lambo, shotgun with Snoop. What would the motherfucking West Coast be without one Crip?
Hasta que no aprenda a golpear los riñones, chico de Dios, cuando vea.